and I couldn't ignore the faint possibility of having hope in this insanity that we still could be, but we're stuck floating in between. For me, I'm trapped, discipline myself to let the sparks die out. I'm shattering anything that has reflections of you.
Moon is big and bright, it's a supernatural.